Homeowners who survived Hurricane Ian without a damaged roof are probably heading into Christmas pretty thankful. But now some of those roofs across Southwest Florida are getting destroyed another way.
Tonight, NBC2's Dave Elias tells us the story of how it's happened.
Well, this could sound a lot like a familiar Christmas story. Imagine you had just settled in for a nap. Then, on the roof, you hear such a clatter. You spring from your chair to see what is the matter. In what to your wondering eyes should appear? Well, it wasn't a sleigh or eight tiny reindeer.
You can hear them banging.
They were roofers.
At least a dozen guys got out. They put a ladder up. They threw a bunch of tools on the roof.
Howard Bartels of Cape Coral wasn't even home to hear the clatter on the roof.
We had gone to North Carolina.
Instead, he watched the whole thing play out on his Ring doorbell.
They were up there for 20 minutes. They put tarps all the way around the house.
And then he says, away they all flew like the down of a thistle.
Somewhere along the way, they realized, hey, guys, we're at the wrong house because they came down like gangbusters. Threw everything in their truck and couldn't disappear fast enough.
But not before creating about $4,000 in damages.
I was able to track down the roofer who did come out and take credit, and they're taking care of our roof, luckily.
We're not naming the company because they've agreed to repair those damages. But other roofers tell me these kind of mistakes can and do happen.
10 years ago, they happened in West Palm Beach. They sent to me the address, and I go start the rip it off the roof.
Since then, Valentino Lopez and roofing partner Rafael Manzo say they're extra careful with the jobs they get.
And it does happen. You know, that's why I always have to double check my step
before giving the nod to proceed with the job. We're local in Cape Coral. Dave Elias, NBC2.
Cases like this are rare, but you have options. Like the homeowner here, a video camera actually helps. By law, the roofer has to restore the roof. You could take them to small claims court if they refuse, or if the work doesn't match the original. You can also file a complaint with the construction industry that licensed them.